Greetings, Hilltop community. This is Mr. Hughes, principal of Hilltop Middle School, and welcome to our virtual online orientation. Falcons, we're very excited to welcome you to the school. This year, one of our themes is going the distance, and our teachers right now are preparing to go the distance for you online with your classes. We are excited to start the school year. We're a little saddened that it's online, but at the same time, we want to commit to your health and safety and make sure that it's safe for you to come back to campus when we make that transition. Today, we're going to provide you with a bunch of information about what it is like to be a Falcon.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you? Cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light.
Falcons, good morning. This is Mr. Aparicio, assistant principal for all eighth graders, but for all of you. I want to talk to you about your schedules and how to attend online classes starting Monday. And I want to make sure we give you enough tips and just ideas on how to be successful. That's exactly what we want. We want you all to be successful and do the best you can. Know that your classes will begin at about 8:20 and you're going to have to attend advisory. And we want you to make sure that you guys get up early in the morning, get ready as you're going to class. Make sure you develop good habits. You go to a same spot every single day. Make sure it's well lighted, well vented, and you sit down and you're ready to focus. Speaking of good habits, you want to make sure you eat well before you sit down for your classes. You make sure you drink plenty of water and focus. Routines are essential. Make sure you think about it. Maybe you talk to your family and predestine a place where you're gonna sit down every single time. And learn how to also, once you're going to school, once you're going to your classes, there's gonna be many, many, many questions you have. Please learn to be an advocate for yourself. Talk to your teachers, send them emails, messages, and if you don't hear from them or they can't respond to you, then go to your counselors. Same thing, don't be afraid, just send those questions in. And if something doesn't get solved, then go to your assistant principals, and then if needed, to the principal. But follow that sequence, and don't ever think that you have a question that is going to be stupid, because there is no stupid questions. We always want to hear from you. We're here to support you. Please, anything you need, let us know. We're here to help you. Have an awesome year, guys. Anything you need, we're here. Thank you.
Hello, Falcons. I am Dr. Bravo. I'm very excited to serve the Hilltop Middle School community. All of us at Hilltop Middle School are invested and dedicated to your academic and social success, whether it is online or in-person instruction. I want to walk you through a few tools that will get you started in our distance learning success. By now, you should have received your iPad. If you have not, please call our district IT at 619-585-7995 to make an appointment. The very best way to see our school information is through our school website. Please visit our Hilltop Middle School website for up-to-date information, links to help set up your device, and to communicate with our teachers and staff. The first action item is to visit the school website, scroll down to the Ready to Set Up Your iPad section, and click the tip sheet. Once in the tip sheet, follow the directions listed. The tip sheet is also linked to a step-by-step video. Please make sure you follow this tutorial once we begin our online learning journey on Monday, so you can be completely prepared for class. We look forward to going the distance with you.
Hi everyone, welcome to the new school year. My name is Alana Miller and I'm a school psychologist. A large part of my job is working with families and students who have an IEP. If your student has an IEP, their case manager will be in contact with you within the next few weeks as we progress with online learning. The recommendation I have for everyone right now is to develop a daily routine. It's important that we engage in activities that are good for our mental health. We should be doing things daily like moving our bodies, getting enough sleep, and connecting with our family and friends.
Hi, Falcons! Welcome to the Counseling Center. We're the counselors. My name is Mrs. Haug, and I'm one of the counselors here.
I'm Ms. Orozco. I'm also one of the counselors. Our third counselor is Ms. Santana.
She's right over there.
She's not here today, but we are all very excited about working with you guys in this new school year. We'll be here for you, and we'll be doing a lot of communication throughout the distant learning process.
Stay safe, and we can't wait to communicate with you.
Well, Falcons, we hope that you enjoyed and received a lot of information from our virtual video orientation. I want to remind you of a few things here at Hilltop Middle School. We want to make sure that students understand that we had three pillars, and those pillars are respect, responsibility, and integrity. Your teachers and the staff will be talking to you about these pillars throughout your experience online. And when you come back to campus, we will make sure that you transition into those pillars of understanding. We're going to have a great year online. Whether you're in the Flags program and you're working on learning a foreign language and being a global citizen, or if you're in our STEAM Academy with robotics and all the great VAPA programs that we have, including some of our new classes like computer science, we're going to make sure that you have the best possible experience. Now, when you come back to campus, we're going to make sure that you're safe and healthy and that we're able to do so. And then you'll get to see all the great and exciting things we have in our STEAM Academy and our Flags program here at Hilltop Middle School. Once again, we welcome you. We want to make sure that you understand that you need to be following all the emails and correspondence from your teachers and getting your iPad up and running this weekend and ready to go for class on Monday. There'll be more information to follow on the website, so make sure you're checking the website for all the information you need. Welcome to the family, Falcons First, and I'll see you online.
The light and let it shine just on the night like the 4th of July. Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you work. Make them go as you shoot across the sky. After a